there, guys. My name is Chris Shadlongstubborn, but built for theme park news, and welcome to a theme park news update where today we're looking at Dreamworld Australia and the announcement of the name for their brand new Mac multi-launch roller coaster opening to the park in 2021. Now, this is a Mac ride. It's a clone of Blue Fire with a half pipe sort of spike element, vertical twisting spike element, you know, at the back end of the ride, and it's a multi-pass launch coaster, so you've got the spike at the back and you've got this Blue Fire layout as well. And we now know the official name of the ride, and also a YouTube channel from Australia actually revealed the full POV of this ride, so full credit goes to them for this, and we're going to share that on your screen. Before we get started, guys, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell so you never miss another YouTube video. Make sure you get the subscriptions up. We're nearly at 2k. Make sure you get these views up. We're halfway to 1 million. Make sure you submit your video ideas in the forms document link in the description down below. And also, you can vote for me in the Clamshell Awards 2020 if by the time you're watching this, vote is still open. And for now, guys, let's have a look at the name Steel Taipan. So this is called Steel Taipan, and Steel Taipan we knew was a rumored name from the start. We knew that that was the heaviest rumor, and I spoke in a previous video about how that was the most likely name of the couple of options that were available. Now, we're talking through the layout just as we see this sort of POV. It came from an Australian YouTube channel, Parks on the Coast, and you can check the video out yourself, the link will be in the description. But you can see here how the layout will go through this launch, it will go through this turn. Is it going to make it? Yeah, not too much. It's going to roll back, and it's going to come up towards this vertical spike at the back. And you can see the vertical spike is sort of not too far away, shall we say, or going up into the vertical spike at the back, is not too far away from one of the ends of the Buzzsaw roller coaster. You can see it comes out of that vertical spike through the launch and up into that giant wave turn. If you know the Blue Fire layout, you'll know what it does by now. It dives down into this canopy type bridge element into a vertical loop over some parts of the track. It turns to the right, dips down, comes up into like a mid-course brake run, I guess, slows it down a bit, dives it back down into this massive corkscrew type element, dives back down to the right, nice low to the ground through the rock work into a zero G roll type element, then it turns to the right again and it sort of switches to the left turn and then banks around some nice landscaping and gardenery elements, then it dives down into that barrel roll. If people know Blue Fire, you know that element, turns to the right and comes into the station. Overall, Steel Taipan is a slithering experience not to be missed. So there we go, ladies and gentlemen, that is Steel Taipan's layout and announcing the name Steel Taipan. That was the big thing from this sort of announcement. And now we know the POV's been out for a while now. I say recently, it's been out over the last couple of months. And I thought I'd just recap that POV, and I think some other people might have released the POV recently as well. And, you know, it's a brilliant looking layout. You know, you guys will agree, it looks amazing, that layout. So, you know, overall, in terms of layout wise, it's very, very good. Now, the name itself, this is what we're going to focus on in this video, the name Steel Taipan. Now, Steel Taipan is an amazing name. I thought it was the better name of the three. There was about two or three options that were available. If you watch back over a previous video on this coaster project, you'll know, or Dreamworld Australia in general, you'll know there was multiple options. Now, Steel Taipan was one of them. And I said that was the most likely of the three. I said that was the most likely option, in my opinion. So this announcement wasn't surprising, if you know what I mean, because we kind of enthusiast knew it was coming. And we said that was the most likeliest name of the three. So Steel Taipan, in my opinion, is the right name. It's definitely the right name. And I would say it's definitely a name worth keeping. I think the Steel Taipan is a wonderful name. I can't wait to see if they release an official trailer for it and give it a nice snaky, slithery story. But it should be interesting to see what else they're going to do. I know they've started construction already. I know they've sort of started the construction process of getting the track actually up on the layout. They've actually started to get the track erected now. So it should be interesting to see how that goes. But in terms of the name, Steel Taipan, I love it. And as you saw on your screen with the layout, it looks amazing. Now, if you want to see the logo, you're only going to look at the thumbnail of this video. And I'll put that concept image on your screen now. Fandabidose. Look at that name. Look at the logo as well. Now, the logo itself is very, very interesting. Now, the logo looks amazing. Not going to lie. It looks incredible. And it looks... It just looks threatening, which is nice. It's a nice threatening logo, which is something that grabs your attention. It grabs your attention span. And it gets your... You know, it gets your mind working right from the word go. So... It's a good name, it's a wonderful logo, and, you know, I'm a massive fan of this project anyway, so it just ups my interest even more with the name choice and the logo itself. But there we go, guys. Thank you very, very much for watching this news update on Steel Taipan at Dreamworld Australia. Again, massive shout out to Parks on the Coast for the POV footage. You can check that in the description down below yourselves. And for now, guys, my name is Coast Chow. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell so you never miss another thrilling YouTube video. And for now, guys, my name is Coast Chell. Keep living the coastal life. And I'll see you guys in the next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Have a thrill-tastic day.